Is 5G harmful for health? To answer that question, Dr. Fiorella Belpoggi reviewed the relevant scientific evidence for the European Parliament, and the results have been published recently. Hello, I'm Lynn McLean, Director of EMR Australia, and I'd like to tell you what she found when she looked at evidence for both cancer and fertility. You can see more below. And don't forget our new online course, Your Electromagnetic Safe Home. If you haven't already seen details about it, please take a look now.